Ouch! What did I hit? There's nothing there! My super glass walls are working perfectly! Now I have my own private racetrack, and no one can get in my way!
Ooh, invisible walls! It's like magic, Crusher! But how will we get out for lunch?
Lunch? I didn't think about lunch! I trapped us in here, too! Holy hubcaps! Look at this traffic jam, AJ! Everyone is stopped!
My visor is picking up high-density obstacles everywhere! It's like a maze, made of glass!
It feels smooth and hard. It's definitely glass, but it's super strong.
The control panel to lower these walls is over there at the tower. But we have to navigate this invisible maze to get there.
Whoa! That was close! I can't see where I'm going!
We need to use SC ions. When light hits a surface, even glass, some of it bounces back. That's called reflection.
If I use my headlights, I can see the reflection. Look, there's a glint. That means there's a wall. Great job, Blaze. Follow the glint. Oh no, this steam is blocking my view. My headlights are just making a white wall of fog.
Headlights scatter in fog. We need a focus beam of light, like a laser. It stays in a straight line. I can hook up this high-powered laser emitter. It'll poke right through that fog.
It works! I can see exactly where the wall is now.
Keep scanning, Blaze. Left is clear. Right is blocked.
You may have beaten the fog, but let's see you handle mirrors. Whoa, everything looks the same.
This is an optical illusion. To find the real path, we need to check the angles. Light bounces off a mirror at the same angle it hits.
That beam bounced right back. It's a mirror blocking the way.
The light went straight through. That's the real path. I'm gonna get through this. Moving walls.
Is changing too fast. I need to see everything at once. I need to transform.
I'm transforming into the laser light truck.
Wow! The laser grid lights up every wall. We can see the whole maze.
Let's blast!
Wall closing. Hard left. Blaze!
I'll use the wall to get around.
We're almost at the tower, but there's a wall of mirrors protecting it.
You'll never get through!
Look at the grid lines. They curve up right there. It's a hidden ramp.
It's an invisible bonk. That's the funniest kind.
We used the physics of LIT to save the day. Reflection helped us see the glass, and lasers helped us map the maze. Your laser setup is still in perfect shape, Blaze. Ready for the next night mission.
Light can be useful, and it can be fun, too.
See you next time on our next adventure.
Yes, please! I'm in a glass case of emotion. Me too, Crusher. Me too.